I don't know. There's got to be more to this suspension, because we got an autograph relic card coming up. It is number 250 for the Boston Red Sox, Matt Barnes. Matt Barnes. Number 250. Jose Canseco needs to go away too. Jose Canseco, when Tino Martinez got fired or whatever this week, said he wants to be the new coach for the Marlins, hitting coach. He's an idiot. Brian Goodwin for the Nationals, to $3.99. That is a very nice patch. It's got to be a letter. Poor Jose. I used to be a big Jose Canseco collector back in the day. I had like five or six of his rookies, and I gave him away, basically. Darren Ruff for the Phillies, gold. His stuff still sells, his autograph sells and everything. But no company will take him to do cards, obviously. Oswaldo Arcia for the Twins. Brian Gray should take a stand on Jose Canseco and have him in a product. He'd be the one to get it done. Yu Darvish, Carlos Correa, Alan Webster, we got a hit. Oh, we actually got another card in front of the hit. Matt Cain. It is for the Braves, J.R. Graham. J.R. Graham. I always heard that his herb was top skill. Lord, I just could not wait to find out for myself. Roman Quinn for the Phillies. I've tried it, my friend. I'll never smoke weed with a again. Nick Franklin for the Mariners. Albert Pujols gold. We got the Albert Pujols rainbow going now too. The decoy rainbow. Evan Longoria for the Rays. Justin Verlander, die cut. Kevin Ciccini. Taiwan Walker. Oh, God. I gotta pay attention to the chat, because Sean just cracked me up. Mike Zunino for the Mariners. Oh, God. Sean, I think you said something similar to me during Triple Threads. I'm not quite sure. That was your first break with me. Will Myers for the Rays. If it makes money, Topps will do it. And they'll probably get those autos pretty cheap right now. Mike Stanton, that is still not autographed. Yasiel Puig die cut. That's like a $50 card, guys.
Last time I saw it, the day they came out, I saw it.
I just let it pass by.
Last time I saw that was like a $50 card. It might have gone down because that's like first day everybody's jumping on it, but I bet you it's still 25, 30 bucks.
I'll never smoke weed with it.
All right, come on. Some mojo. We got four more hits coming. Let's get something nice. Kyle Crick to $3.99. That is for the Giants.
In the fetal position, with drool on our chin.
Valeria for the Cardinals.
Broke down and smoked weed with Willie.
Stefan Romero for the Mariners. Matt Kemp for the Dodgers. Fake blue. Alright, we got another auto coming up. Clayton Kershaw, Will Myers, all base. And our hit is Jesse Biddle for the Phillies. There you go, Curtis. Jesse Biddle. That just paid for your spot. Yeah, we're running out of packs fast. Three autographs left, I believe. Joey Votto, fake gold. I have three great teams. I have zero hits. So that shows you that sometimes the great teams don't do anything. Gold, Cole Hamels, Evan Gattis. Pujols is a tough dude, but he's going to be out for the rest of the year from what I understand. Christian Yelich for the Marlins. Christian Yelich for the Marlins. Yeah, we got like seven packs to turn this thing around. Like three teams have all the hits. Willis Darling. Aaron Daniel for the Rockies. Fake gold, Alex Rodriguez. Wow. Fake gold, Alex Rodriguez. Speaking of fake. Noah Syndergaard for the Mets. Yasiel Puig. If that goes anything like the Bowman one, you just hit pretty decent. That goes anywhere near what the Bowman one was. Yeah, it's almost time to stretch. Yasiel Puig. Daniel, your spots are officially paid for with the last three Puigs. Fake red, CC Sabathia. There was no Puigs for five boxes. And then box number six. Tony Cingrani. That's nice for the Reds. Fake blue. Or fake platinum, I guess that would be. All the hits have been pretty much four or five teams. We've got a hit. Carlos Correa, Webster, and our hit goes to the Boston Red Sox again. Matt Barnes going for the Matt Barnes rainbow. I think they have a Matt Barnes to 50. Now they have a Matt Barnes to 199. Wow. Sean, you were the first one in this break, too. Just saying. Brian Goodwin for the Nationals. First spot mojo is not working out for you. Carlos Tochi again for the Phillies. You always got to get middle spot mojo. That's what I go for. James Talion for the Pirates. How'd you do in National Treasures today? Fake blue Ryan Howard. There is one auto left. If we get the last auto, that'd be sick. That would be a good way to end the break. I think maybe two more. It's either two or one. James Talion, Yu Darvish. Kyle Crick, Adam Jones. Yeah, guys, I'll give coupons when you don't do so well. And it looks like there will be a lot of coupons going out in this one. Actually, I don't know, because I still got to go through this pile. Some of you guys might have done better than we thought. Just no hits. Gary Sanchez for the Yankees. That's a nice card. Tyler Skaggs for the Diamondbacks. I think you did all right with the bonus. Oh, we got a real blue. Real blue coming up. Stand by. Base. Real blue is Joey Gallo for the Rangers. Nice, Joey Gallo. Yeah, it all depends on the inserts. The inserts do sell well for this. I put all my inserts last year on Check Out My Cards, and they were gone within a month. All of them. So, Joey Gallo is very nice. Who had the Rangers? Jeff Smith. Congrats, Jeff. Here's our last auto, potentially. You gotta be kidding me. Evan Gattis. CJ Cron. Kyle Gibson. Our auto is a guy we already hit, Jose Berrios, for the Twins, who cleaned up. The Twins cleaned up. Berrios. Sean. Sean, I thought you just did this in Boomo's room. I'm glad to see you do it to me, too. Base. Rob Brantley, Marlins gold. At least you wait until after the break now to yell at me, Sean. Before, you'd yell at me and then you get hits. So you're like, oh. Base. And our last insert is Kaylor Court. And that is it for six cases. Kind of started off strong and then kind of got a little out of control there. Yeah, it was kind of blah at the end.